Hey, Kaijudo fans, this is Carl Reddish, and I'm coming at you with a sealed case opening of Quest for the Gauntlet. This is a 100% sealed case. Picked this up from my local store today. Show you that it's sealed. Gonna break it open, number it like always, and go from there. Hopefully we see some cool stuff, maybe some anomalies, stuff like that. 216 booster packs. Super rares are essentially 1 in 9 packs, so I expect to get 24 super rares. Box toppers seem to be 1 in 2 boxes is a super rare, so like a 50-50 chance. So my guess is 24 supers, 3 box toppers for a total of 27 supers is what I'm guessing on this one. Hopefully at least 3 Sashas, stuff like that. I've heard of people getting like 4 Sashas in a case, stuff like that. So we'll see. Of course, Eric Ariola is sitting across from me. He was the lucky one that opened the super rare with nothing on it. Which I know, I mean, some people would not like that, but I would love to have that. You know what I mean?
It's pretty awesome,
it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. So you're going to help me out as well. Actually, if you want to just crack this open, brother. Yeah, you can help me out. That'd be awesome.
Sure you want to put a knife in Eric's hands?
I don't know, man.
That's the best choice.
I don't know either. I might cut something.
Don't cut this play, man.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have 6 of these sealed. Let's, they're all facing, wait, this one's facing a different direction, is that right?
This one's
uh-oh. I'm going to do that one last or first?
Let's do it
last.
Last? Okay. Save the best for last.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So let's crack open number 1. These boxes are huge compared to the other ones. Nothing loose running around. All right, we'll just set these over here.
Stand and fight.
One. You know, we could actually do both of these. That's fine. But I'll let you go for first couple so we get the angles right. That's what you've been doing. I know you had a case yourself. Just insert it behind.
4 boxes and ready? First pack.
Okay. Very rare. Totally cool. Kind of go right here. And just start opening them, but have them face me.
Opening packs?
Yeah. Okay. Try to keep it around the gauntlet symbol. We'll be fine. I know. I'm sorry. I'm picky. I'm needy. Okay, and if there's 36 in a booster box, 36 divided by 9, 36 divided by 9, so we should have 4 supers per box, right?
Do you want to go card by card? Or
you just do it real quick, card by card. I mean, just boom, 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 boom. You can go faster than that. It's all good. And then put the rare and the foils separate. Perfect. And just slam them right on top. Just in case somebody wants to build packs based off these. So I'm wondering if it's going to be like super, and then just like one randomly somewhere. I don't know. So
did this look like a little off cut?
No, it might have been a fold mark. Oh, no.
That looks a bit thinner than...
Yeah, it might be. Nothing like your craziness.
No. But still, not bad.
Just go right here. Yeah, I'm going to join this. This is going to be a two-team effort. We're just gonna keep on the same rows.
Yeah.
If you see any weird anomalies or anything, just let me know.
I'm trying to point it out.
Oh, we need a trash can. I always do the trash can thing. Oh, yeah, I gotta do this. Oh, yeah, this is what we know what we're doing. Look at this. You'd think I'd noticed by now. Look at all these cards, man. Tornado flame.
Yeah, I saw a foil.
Did you?
I'm not sure, but.
All right.
Yeah, it's a foil. See if I can try to keep it secret until.
It's all good.
Blue trap. And then General Dorzon.
Wait, which one was the? Yeah, 6 was the last one.
Yeah, 6 was the last. 6 was the upside down box.
Just trying to place in front of place. Oh, just throw trash in here.
Okay. Okay. So the first foil out of the packs was General Dorzon. First foil.
We'll figure out a system, but by the time we're on the third box, we'll be good.
I have
a super.
Awesome.
Did you report yours?
Cool, change about. Change about herbal.
Sorry, I won. Two. All right. I'm like, I have a good winning stand also.
Did you win?
Jason, did you win? Interesting.
Yeah, there we go.
I can't give
you
anything.
Yeah, I lost the seal too many times, so.
You got another four, though.
Just report.
Stalker.
Stalker.
I feel like I couldn't let you have the.
Yeah, it's gonna go much faster if we go.
It's a big dude.
Mind sensor.
Yeah, Bobby said that. Well, behind the times. Third pit, sexy art.
There you go. Serial agent.
Brad versus Tommy, Jason versus Bobby, Braden versus Russell, and Rock to Rob versus Dean.
Okay, so we did end up with one super on the left side.
Yes.
Super on the right, on the middle.
The middle.
Oh, there's a middle side. Is there such thing as a middle side?
Apparently so. I don't know this are, but let's see if you can.
Trucks. I'll take it. Ooh, Ninja.
Wow. I think I'm one of my stuff. You got hit the
finger. Oh, yeah, that is a rare. Come on, forget that's a rare.
Yeah, I'm playing Tommy.
I'm playing you,
playing
Bobby.
Bobby.
I thought it was like
Well, we're all agreed with that.
Boom! Let me
really appreciate something, man.
No problem.
They have like a waxier feel to them.
Yeah.
I'll go real quick. Of course, I'll have a breakdown at the end of the video, like I always do.
Really good card.
Oh, yeah. Seal. Battling. Battling is huge. Oblivion Knight. I think it's funny how a lot of people online, like Mark Wood and Chris Dupuy, or go to a grocery store or something to have artichoke laying on its side. It's tapped. Tapped artichoke. What is right here? I'm going to clear it right there. It's all good. Horror box. Luckily, I did not run into that card at all this week.
I used it. And then I got two of at the first set premiere. Another foil.
Shenox. How do we fix this glare?
Up here.
What?
Not bad. Okay, Kiki.
Yes.
bet $30 promo.
Yeah, that's
true. You mean something bad?
Miss Behemoth.
Claire's right here.
Last pack in the middle, so we got one super at the first and then the middle. And I want to say, see what. Foil.
We have to do that more. I don't know. Sorry, sing a song. Just go right there and put the rares here.
Okay.
Yeah, that'll work.
That's straight.
Nice. Not as good shiny. I mean, not as good non-shiny. So far, super.
And then hopefully this size is two. I think three varies and then two varies.
I think so. Thanks.
So we didn't pull the last two supers at the last row. Another artichoke.
Artichoke.
I'm working on that card right now, trying to see if I can make it useful.
Baleful Drummer, along with a Shouter. Shouter.
Did I know that was a rare for the longest time?
Which one, Baleful Drummer?
Yep.
Yeah.
Super.
Nice. Let it be yellow and an Evo.
Look, darkness. It's Potter.
Oh, cool.
Yep.
And last three.
Kind of cool. Oh, wow. Throwback to Bombazar, you know? The Ganta and the Windex.
Oh, yeah.
Be cool to have one more super in here to keep on average.
Battlebred Defender?
Yeah. Very good card. He's packed.
I like to just open them upside down and can easily pull it.
Okay.
So far, that's what I've been doing for all the packs from every set. Just open it upside down. Seems to work the best.
Okay.
It always seems like the club school guy that always
Flame. Serpent.
Nice. Serpent. You say from the bottom?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you got to throw the top still. Either way.
Yeah.
Beautiful bronze arm, my word.
Yep.
Yeah.
Another super.
Nice. Four to box. I love it.
Let's see if we can try to keep the suspense. What are you wishing? I think I already saw
it. Sasha. Or War Chief. War Master.
Or Kiki. Hey!
Hey, Regent Sasha. Yay!
Sasha. Not bad. And then the last three.
Looks like I got a shiny Arbiter. Amazing. Just totally coming out of the earth.
Yeah.
That's cool, man.
Or like Arbiter.
Or a shard.
Yeah. So this should be 35 rares, you should have the 36th one.
Yeah.
Six, cool, we didn't miss it.
Awesome.
A lot of times I miss it.
Yeah.
So first box had four supers, obviously 36 rares, and 2, 4, 6, 8, 9.
Yeah, and this was a loose foil.
Okay, yeah. So far we're continuing the trend of
loose foils, matches, box.
I think there's about 80% chance of that. So, obviously you open one, you want to get a Sasha and then get Sasha in the box.
Yeah.
So, what's
the dream? It's
easy to get these up on the mat.
Oh, yeah.
So, if you would kindly grab box number dos.
Just gonna cheat, guys. Do a little cheating. A little stab. A couple of the packs, though. Trash.
Let's do the honors.
Oh my god.
I've seen. Oh, it's a super. I can see. I've also seen them in the foil right here.
Yeah.
The first two?
Ooh. Ooh, Daddy Likes.
More Masters. See, so, pull another one.
80% chance. Let's see if there's an 80% chance that it's in there.
Right. Wow.
Here we go.
Yeah, I already need the awkward position.
Ooh, as long as the camera can see it.
First pack. Iron Will Tree. Not too bad.
It's
okay to stack all together, or
Yeah. How'd you say that? Korloth?
Korloth, yes.
Korloth.
And a berry.
Baleful Drummer.
And the last three.
Restless Conflagration. We've all had trouble with that one tonight. Yeah, Sky Shark. Definitely a deck there for that.
Oh, yes.
I read that card and I was like, really?
Oh, super. The super. It's a super. Not standing still. Flame Serpent?
No, Boulder Fist.
Nice.
Cool.
No, last day.
Solster. So far, we've been 1-1-2-2? Or 1-1-2?
Yeah. 1-1-2.
Got it. Pass is where to jump out.
That's three.
Mr. Darkseid. You think Darkseid's good?
Yeah.
You trying to figure out how to break it?
Yeah. Another super.
Two in the
first.
For real?
Yeah. Two in the first row.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to keep it a secret, but I don't think so.
Oh, triple, yeah.
What are you looking for?
Let's go with
another War Master, or
yeah,
the War Master.
Caius.
Caius, not bad.
Caius.
Last three.
Scavenging. Xenophore. And a shower.
Boosh.
Boosh.
A new Evo Barnum tribe.
I wonder. he seems. Seems like an uncommon, but I don't know. I guess he didn't. He's showing up too good. And
testing.
Yeah. For being an uncommon. Beautiful art.
Yeah. Shadowrun's like in like
2040, 2050. Another one.
I love the artwork. I love the name. I love all. Baleful Drummer is just cool. It's like the bringer of dread, destruction, and negativity. It's like, I'm coming your way.
It's an iPad name right now.
Charging.
And then actually, it's a shooter too.
Cool hardware. First generation. I want to say that was a foil in DM, wasn't it?
No,
that was Great Horn.
Yeah, it kind of looks like Nofia.
Nofia, yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
This is the bigger version of Rubble the Pterosaur.
Yeah.
If you want to lose, you can break it. Artichoke.
Wow.
Okay, pulling those rares.
We got a super in the middle?
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
We already got Kaius.
Yeah, Kaius. No, the first two was in the first rare.
Yeah, but I mean, we already got one from the middle.
No, we haven't.
Kaius.
No, these two was in the first rare. That was the loose.
Box top.
Yeah.
It's been a long day, guys. It's been a long day. Been playing a lot of matches of Kaiju. I'm trying to mix in the air. Did press record, right?
Yeah. That sucked.
Just so you know, guys, this guy in sealed drafts is amazing.
True that.
I would first pick that guy.
Plug.
Answer.
Dr. Brown.
He never pulled him to draft. I'm so upset. Pulled every other fire rare there was. Evo. So two in the first, nothing in the middle so far.
I like Iron One.
Yes.
Ocean Ravager. You notice the fire symbol right there?
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty cool. I really noticed it on the foil. Soul Star? This is Lottie Bell, or didn't it?
It's close to it, but it's not. It's not exactly it. But yeah, it looks similar to it. Then we got a berry. A berry. It's a Waikiki.
So that should be a super. These two were there.
And keep up tradition 111.
My guess is that's going to be super.
Oh, yep. I saw it. Yep. Definitely a super.
I love analyzing collation. Love it.
What are you looking for?
It's going to be, I need a water super that costs 4. Uh-huh. And his name XR?
XR?
There has to be. Grand Manipulator. I had two of those four. But yeah, it continues what I think is true with the 111, at least. Or 4 to box. One row, obviously, has 2. Right side? Taekwon. Tirpit.
I still like to see some kind of foil Terrapits, foil staples, staple removal. Or any future new staples that we'll be using. You break a shield.
You break a shield.
Yeah,
that's probably
what
it is.
You break one of your own
shields. No, you break a shield because it'd probably be discard.
The shield?
No, because that's card draw.
No.
Oh, you burn one of your own shields.
Yes, Braden. You burn one of your own shields. You break it, you go straight to the discard
pile. Yeah, that's how you have to work.
This is like the first Mace of Behemoth, I think.
In this box?
That I've seen.
In this box.
Yeah, you've also opened
it. You break your own shield, that dies on the upside.
And so we're on the last row. See if we get another super.
Egg row.
Injack.
Injack.
Not too bad. And
I got super.
Skip the rare. Boosh. Skip the rare.
Warmaster would prove the same.
Oh, yep. There he is. Yes.
Excellent.
Look at that. One of each sieve.
Nice.
This one is just missing light, the light variant.
Yeah. We have to break the shield to get that one.
Yeah. And then there's the stalker.
Nice. It's one of the best cards in the set.
I like it. It gets annoying sometimes playing against it.
Man, is this great?
Oh, everything goes back in my hand!
Dex. What's his name? Is one Dex. Last two packs.
So, what we learned today is Ford doesn't auto pick.
Yeah.
Like, you, if he's in your pack, you take him.
He's in the
top. He's hit him. He's like,
mind sensor.
Who are we talking about?
Water, very rare. We have 5 cost and bounce Evos.
The water bear.
Yeah, how do you beat that guy besides Root Trap?
You don't. You lose.
I mean, that's the only way.
Always going.
And I pass that up.
That's too. In his name, actually.
And I pass that up too.
So you can hate trap it too, because you're gonna have to eventually.
Yeah. Yeah. And a very light.
Nice. Nice.
Oh,
what a crazy box.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 12, 13. Literally all my favorite berry rares.
36 again. Of course, these are the very rares. This is a bananas box. So we're 50-50 on matching.
Yeah. All right, is there anything you're looking for from this loose foil, loose topper?
We don't have Baraka?
Not Baraka.
Versaka?
Versaka.
Nature? Nature 7 for 7?
Oh, was it Vorska?
Vorska!
Yeah, I think so.
Voska? Voska?
Voska, yeah, the 7 for 7. Yeah, the green one.
Nope, very rare. Ethereal Agent.
Okay.
How much is he worth?
I don't know. I haven't really looked into all the values.
Jumping into the first pack.
Oh, man.
Wait, what's your record?
First pack?
First pack.
So far, there's been at least one super in every row.
On one of the rows, we'll have 2 supers.
Yeah.
Yeah. But who's Bobby playing?
What? Yeah. What deck am I using?
No, this is Captain Smith. You're playing Steve,
you know. Oh, Tommy.
Mesa. But who's Bobby playing?
But he's
playing. You're done. I agree.
How many dudes are we
there? Yeah, it's 11-11. We're into the third box. So we're here.
Krakus?
Is that how you say?
Krakus? Yep. Yeah.
Krakus the dog.
I see jellyfish. Oh, I thought I just switched the word around.
Ooh, look at that bat. Ooh, that'd be a hard one. Well, I'm seeing take the other one, stalker, but.
I see somebody drops a rust. I got five. We got Bobby versus Tommy.
Oh, okay. I got the Bobby.
Well, I'm Brad versus Robert.
This is really curious.
That means you go to the finals.
CJ?
No, I don't think so.
I don't even know.
What are you doing?
Super.
Nice.
What would you like for the super?
We have a Sasha and a Chaos. We have a Glurgle and an X-Y. We have both fires.
So far, I'm in drafting.
We need.
The best drafting
we all have is
fine. We have both targets.
I don't have my. Voska, yeah, we got
Voska. Voska. Give me a Voska.
Well,
No, I'll take that though. No, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong.
Well, that's it.
Ooh, Arbor Day. Look at this, same pack.
Oh,
set from your back, that'd be crazy.
Oh my gosh.
That'd be cray cray.
No, no, I'm just saying. I just heard my friend
play. Save the best
for box.
Four box. No, no, no.
So one super out of the first row.
There was the theory.
Well, that was week four.
Okay. Back to
the rewind.
All the go cards.
Another super.
Another nice. Super.
Cheated.
Were you on this side or this?
This is the middle.
Different?
This is the middle. Alright, so you want this one to be Vosca now? To
yeah.
Complete the circle?
Yeah.
Looks like it's just might.
It's not
the fire. I still need another hand as well.
Two or three.
So now we're 66
yeah.
For that.
Zombie
backhoe.
Backhoe aggro.
Backhoe aggro.
That's pretty good.
And a draft? This is not the uncommon you were looking for.
Oh my god.
Index?
I want someone to win one with an ungobble mall.
Probably the best. Good call.
I was telling him this looks like Lottie Bell or.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
This face of it.
Yeah.
Drop more cards.
Tree.
I take the tree.
A tree.
Go.
Ooh, these are always good. Oh, this card's pushed in my opinion.
Pushed.
The 2-3 shield is the number.
Shouter.
Shouter. Shouter. Shouter it all out. Come on.
Nope.
Nobody?
Nope.
We had a super on this side?
Middle, yes.
Yeah.
First, second. Is that the cost of the middle?
Yeah.
So you get that super.
See it.
I forgot.
I mean, last two should be in the last row.
Bill. Alright. Shock troop.
I have
6 cards left where I do
what I want.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
My
white green deck.
There you go.
Oh, hey.
Oh, cool. I don't know if you see that.
I guess. Hopefully, there's one more in there.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That's regen Sasha.
Is it? Because it looks.
Yeah. Oh, wow. You can tell by the lightning bolts and the evolution symbols. Regular creatures don't
tell.
Have
I couldn't see the color.
See the difference?
Oh, yeah. I just couldn't tell if it was yellow.
Yeah, this box is pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yellow doesn't have it.
Not gonna lie, it's pretty good.
It happened to
Oh, is that any of the like trucks from where I was sitting.
And it's very rare.
Oh, there.
That's the hunter.
Yeah, that guy's a definite pack one pick. I mean, well, yeah.
Pick that, pass everything else.
All 8,000? Give me all the ice belly blowfishes. So I can tempo you out.
Hydro Spy would be nice with that.
Yeah, my first deck was really good. I just didn't know that in the first game.
Just look it up. Keep playing, man. That's how you learn.
Yeah, exactly. Just keep on drafting.
You don't want to open that draft.
Yeah, only getting sealed.
You want to open those. These are common.
Yep, exactly. That's why I like two in the water deck, because like most of the time is what you get. And most of the time it's black blue, but I could see green blue being the thing because green's gigantic. Also, lure on the Kaerith, pretty good. Because even if they have something to kill, they just goes back to hand.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, super.
There we go.
That was almost
like keeping up with tradition.
Voska. Oh, green, yep, it's Voska. Yep.
There you go.
There
full
you
circle.
Go. It's all full circle. I think this is rare. Yeah.
That background.
Sitting in the back.
Very.
It's another three of them.
Three ethereal in a box.
Jeez, weird. That is weird.
Last pack.
Box topper was ethereal, right?
Yes. Yeah, obviously.
Okay.
He's gonna have the 35th one. Sixth one. I'm sure there's a deck around this card. This card's cool.
I see less and less of Blaze Helix. For some reason, people don't like to play this card. Like.
Well, they have to see it being a thing.
I know.
First box, four supers. Second box, four supers.
Yeah, one of five.
Did I?
Wasn't the second one five?
Then we're on the first one. Oh, five of them. Yeah, you're right.
And the second one.
You're right. Because I was saying it's like 50-50 on.
Wrestle that box. Show the new business.
Yeah, perfect. Time to draft. No. What is it?
Stalker.
Yeah.
Nice.
Pretty good.
I don't know. Looks like it's just a little shorter on top.
Yeah.
It is.
There's a lot of those ones.
Not like yours with the super show.
Oh, no. Showing us up the greatness, that's all. This is box four.
Russell, you want to take over and open some packs?
Sure.
You're gonna take my spot. Basically, what we're doing? Open a pack. Just we're alternating. Just go right here and show all the teams to a rare. Take a rare, put it right here. Put the rest on the top.
Any berries? Put it that side. Super on this side. Call card here. Commons on commons.
So I. placing the pack here.
Yeah. So it's like this. So these two fingers?
Yeah, I got you.
And I got it. And Battle Bread. With
and K-Rip. Oh, super.
Ah, you got the super.
Nice.
In the first row.
Orifest.
Nice. So far it was it a two supers in the middle and then two supers at the end?
I think so.
I'm still awake? Yes. rare. And the restless. Really good in seal. Popped me one couple of my matches.
Wow, Hover, great claw.
Wait, response.
Yeah. Great claw.
Oh, I can't go on the
present. Yeah. Sure. Sorry,
Master
10.
Oh,
oh,
I was here for you. I thought it was just a static.
This whole time I thought that was the show blast creature. Like, oh my god, it's all bananas.
That'd be lit. Really great. Super good.
What? How much?
I
got some
good
blue too.
All right.
Got really good.
So one super out of the first row.
Or Anvil.
Moving on, row number two.
For the new Holds Bar. Seems good to me.
And Arbiter. So we got one of each very rare so far.
Baldwin. Sky Shark.
Is there anything else that reduced cost of creatures besides Nurturing Hive? It's got a super.
I don't know.
So two on the left side?
One so far.
Okay.
I
don't remember. I guess I could have attacked
him, but I forgot. Is there anything you're looking for at the moment? Close
well,
to it.
Close.
The brother or uncle of Sasha? Some kind of relative?
Some crazy uncle. That worries too much about shields.
I just think they're not going to attack you.
Well, some of them don't have the one, the two, they all have, they all go all the way up, for sure.
That, and that.
Or at least not for each
other. Yo. Scavenging, right?
Top. Yep.
Something.
Mind sensor, shouter, predatory, drone, six. The,
Sexy Terrapit.
Yep.
This card has done so much damage against me today. I never pull a single one.
Yeah, that's exactly how. Whenever I played, what was
two for
the,
one?
The 5 for 75? Like, I got so punished for not, like, attacking. Because they would always have it. Blank. Starfish. Tornado Blank. Volcano. Forsaken.
The last shield, and
then you have two attackers and one blocker. Good trap. No, you had two attackers and one blocker, or I have no blockers. He had enough blockers to keep
his hands. Railgun, barbed, lander, death belt, one wise, snarling, ice spine, world. Iron will tree. If there is a will, there is a way.
Oh! Is that the flavor text?
No. That's what I always say to my friend Will. Because my Will's up. My friend Will's always there, so there's a win.
You have to put it in here and separate it that way.
Super.
Very super. Rare. Super. Yes. Over there. I wanted to open this.
Drink in. Nobody cares about any of these. Did you get the middle or like cards?
I grabbed the front.
Trunks.
Middle? No, no, no. On the other side.
This side?
Yeah, so there should be one super there, right?
Okay. You just got a Trunks.
So this is just a giant stack of all common.
And then
that must be fun.
You ready?
Ready. Went out of those trash. Oh. Just opened all these packs.
Tornado flame?
Tornado flame.
Would Raph go through everything?
Yeah.
Amber Horn, Ignited, Reach, Crackle. Amber Horn, Community Igniter, Reef, Kraken, Reactor Sphere, Mr. Smiles,
Mega Cannon, the Renegade.
Oh, just Mega Cannon, Renegade. Skybound Keeper, Temple Tinkering, Violet Puffer, First Phantom, Glare of
Find it that like early. Signal get all the singles Prenacy. I need for that.
Yeah.
Grievous Strike.
Stick with that one.
Have you found it or no?
Well, I did last season.
Yeah.
With the band. But no, I haven't even thought about it this season.
Yeah.
No, wait, see what happens to right now. The obvious decks are all awful.
Somewhere.
True.
Colonel Horn, Laser Eyes, Scrap Skull. So, I know there's a very.
And I don't know. I'm pretty sure I want to try and play Control Deck for Cross.
Chinook.
Nine journeys so far.
Mr. Smiles, Aqua Totem. Ardu Totem.
Ardu.
Granis Dark.
Ardu Force.
Stockade Virus.
Ardu.
Lurking Skullcutter. Rallybot. Squire Keeper. Wooly Tusker. Thundering Clap. Vile Reanimator. Ooh, it's a Clown Weave. Dropship Commander. Bronzearm Gladiator. Taskmaster. That just shows you, if that's supposed to be a balance card, just how pushed Andromeda really was.
Like super rush, not tempo, like super rush. So that way you're like...
Cards that won't be reprinted again.
Good.
Well, I'm just gonna guess.
Honestly, it was more fun with Andromeda.
Oh, this is a very Naya pack. This is very, this is very green, red, and...
Yeah, so I hit 10,000,
I
get
yellow
pack.
I mean, it's fine, but...
Yeah. Oh, super! The other super!
Super! In the deck it's in, it's the worst of all the Evos.
So and we got one, is... one, two.
Oh.
XLR!
His second box had one of each super. Of a certain color.
Two.
Yeah. Railgun Raptor, Fume, Steadfast Norwal, Bronzearm Tribe, Wreck Mech, Grave Call, Thundering Clap, Spire Keeper, Whirlpool Warden, Cavern Snapper, Oblivion Knight.
There's a lot of darkness in
there. Ravenous Riptongue, Predatory Snapdragon, Cryonucleus.
Railgun, Barb Crush. This guy.
You got 10 berries and 4
Come on,
supers.
Say the names. You want to know them all for champs.
And this super.
Ah, that's another super.
Scarabinjabot.
Oh my god.
Wow. I'm sorry.
5 supers and 10 berries in this box.
What was the box topper?
I think it was Underworld.
Yeah, it was Stalker. It was Stalker.
Wow.
Yep.
Scott Williams got a 6.
This is a very...
No way.
Oh,
six super boxes.
It's awesome. A very good amount. Oh.
War Chief.
Two War Chiefs. It's pretty
War
good.
Chiefs. Chiefs of War.
That wasn't the button.
The Zerker.
That was the number 6 block.
Okay. Dracon Mercery. Stratus Dart. Stockade Virus. Hunter Blossom. Venomancer. Sprout. Nova Cruiser. Aqua Initiate. Technoraptor. Creeping Heap. Root Trap. Allure, Flame Auger, and what is that? Outpost Sentry.
Super good.
Oh, Aqua Bounce. Aqua Bounce.
Aqua Bounce. Blast Bouncing Forge.
Is that 6-1 blocker? Eel, bounce.
Ardu Ranger.
It just takes too long.
Lurking.
Rip through.
Yeah, this rips
too long. 16 packs.
That's why I was like.
It's all good. There's just too many packs.
Oh, there's another box.
Two more boxes. That's what I'm saying. You gotta go fast.
Let me.
Okay. You gonna hop up and I'll take over?
Yeah, go ahead.
It's tiring, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
Could you imagine a big online store doing this where you're opening hundreds and hundreds of...
Oh, you want
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
And what you do is called you find kids down the street at the schools who need money and you pay them under minimum wage.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
We missed one.
Yeah, it got mixed in. It's all good. It happens. Wow, this was crazy.
And this loose foil.
3, 4
Arbiter.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10 And that. So. Looks like box toppers. Might only be two in this? This whole case?
Super?
As far as box toppers go? Box toppers?
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
It's all good.
We'll see one more box, the one that's upside down.
Yeah, that's gonna be the point.
Yeah. When did we go to sleep last night, guys?
I have a very rare.
Bro, that was in your cool. Oh, you're down for what were yours?
I
gotta go for it.
I'm sorry.
You should not close down the dojo. Bobby.
He had one box with two boxes with five supers and 10. And I think he has like at least three Sashas, if not four.
How's the case been?
It's too good. Two Sashas.
Out of.
Are you sure, Chad?
Two boxes?
It's two.
Two Sashas out of what, the case? Or
yeah, so far.
Out of five boxes or four boxes?
You should average two to three.
Except for our case, I've had one.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you got three boxes.
Three and a half. I have super.
One of two.
Did you bring
the
phone?
Yeah, I tried to destroy it.
You're probably going to get the pack then.
Tommy wanted to have it. Oh, no, here. Here's the one that said blue is terrible.
That's how good. Well, that's the only thing that's really good for
me.
That was the box topper, right?
Yes.
We're going to start shutting down the register. Do anything. Let me know.
So is it the first one we got it, the second one we didn't, the third one we did, and the fourth one we did not get the box hopper. So 1, 2, 3 out of four boxes out of five.
I think so.
There's only a split on there.
I can go back and look.
Yeah.
I kind of want to do the caloric and
the fun. Are we on this side now?
Yes.
They're gonna got an underworld song.
They would never run a street ball. Nice.
Thank you.
Bye guys. Constructed tomorrow.
Ocean Ravager.
No! I refuse to get it anyway!
Bye!
You gonna come out for pitch practice tomorrow?
No, we need to go, yeah.
Okay.
So, enjoy your lazy Sunday.
I will.
This is the first time we pulled anything, like trucks and
Bye, Jason. Bye, Jason. See you, Ryan.
We didn't do this draft.
Go real fast. I know you guys are going to go. You guys all rode together, right?
No.
Oh, you got his car. Oh, never mind. You can use one as well.
Otherwise, not so much.
But still, go fast.
You got to get a body right on there. The champion himself. About to be the ex-champion.
No, why would you say that?
By him being the extra?
No, he can win it again.
Yeah, he won't win because I'm going to be there.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fair. I'll deal with that.
Okay. Oh, I
and Jack. One of these three has a suit.
Yes.
One of these three. So... We're almost out. Yeah.
This way, Bobby.
That's super. Guarantee you that's super.
Can I open it?
Oh my god, the math is my boggling.
I told you. I'm good at this. I'm
almost
satisfied.
Emulator
wants to take a
selfie.
I have a lot of priorities.
You want to emulator in the camera?
Oh, yeah. Oh, emulator wants to say hi.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
He's always breaching the mail.
No, I graduated from
this is the second box he had fire.
Yeah, I noticed that. This is, I mean, Sasha's. Another handshake.
Yeah. Oh, congratulations.
Got double.
I graduated.
Was it Tuesday? It was sunny.
Back in the day, which was a Wednesday.
It's an associate. General science, physical science,
yes.
And social science.
Physical.
Think
you're gonna go for the
physical.
Physical.
Yeah, it's been banging.
Oh,
I mean, there's nothing to do
though. I guess
you're gonna.
What my major is.
Oh, it's
Sasha. I've been thinking about other things.
Yes.
That's true. See, I told you I had three sausages.
What's up with the
sausages? And a pit.
Man.
Oh, I got a lot.
It doesn't work. Pit cannot get rid of Sasha.
That's true. It makes you wonder how many times I was playing today wrong without Sack, without this current car. Whoops.
Did you have Sasha? No, you had the other guy.
I had Regent Sasha this morning.
Oh, Regent and Sasha. Can't skip the plane. So this last row has to have another super to keep up the thing.
We've never had, yeah, that's right. With the four and a per box.
If you want, 4 or 5 a box. Super.
Is it really?
Yeah, super.
I love it.
Trucks.
Trucks.
Bosco. Oh, yeah, Bosco. We only have two Boscos. I kind of wanted to open one of the anomaly ones, right? The blank face one?
Yeah.
Even a blank card would have been cool. Got the last one?
It's the last one.
It'll be 36 and 4 and 2, 4, 6,
yeah,
8, 9.
Exactly.
Wow.
That's what I mean.
This one did have the matching. We're on the box 6, the wacky box?
Yeah, this is
the box that was turned
upside
sideways.
Down.
Or so, yeah, all the way around?
The city guy.
Let's do it.
Upside down.
Let's do it.
Manual labor stuff.
I think you got almost three of each super. Maybe not Glorg.
Aww.
I know you want three of each. I'm sorry. Let's see if we can make that happen with this last box.
Change your what?
Alright, starting it off big. Foil.
Boost.
Bam.
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 Biggity bam.
Let me shove this in here really quick. Hold on.
So what was your name?
Shove it in. All right.
Giggity giggity.
It's been, so far, the last two rows had two supers.
That's right, that's right.
It's almost a constructed. The thing is, it's almost a constructed
And pack number two.
Why does a dragon need a weapon? These are the conversations that happen in game stores. Why does a dragon need a weapon? That's exactly right.
Why can't a dragon have a weapon?
I agree. There's no way Lois Lane can have Superman's baby.
You have a dragon in the ring.
That, honestly, and Jack
Messer is
amazing. You just let
him
go first.
And Jack Messer. First foil, out of the packs.
Why doesn't he need to repeat a laundry? So?
I want this card to be good.
I'm gonna try. Give me a chance.
Which card?
Artichoke. See more artichoke.
All right, brother. See you in 2 weeks, champs.
Yeah, see you.
I'll see you in another state.
See you in 2 weeks, man.
Sounds like a good one, brother.
You talking to Dr. Rob
about the room?
Yeah. I got a super. Probably Trox. Which one bet? Nope.
One.
Boulder Fist.
All the Boulder Fists.
Man, I really appreciate how you this.
No problem.
Really?
Yeah, last time I flew Friday night. We were doing it on Friday.
Friday? You didn't go for the RV?
No, it was on Saturday.
Last year was only between the last Sunday. Can I open it back?
Yeah. Just kind of keep it towards the camera.
Can the champ open the pack, guys?
Champ's got a... No, we're going in order.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's right here, brother.
I'm blind.
Keep it close.
Hey, it's all excuse. Wait for your turn, sir.
I'm keeping it on the camera.
Oh, relay.
Wait for your turn, sir.
I got Narwhal.
You got Narwhal.
And...
Nice. This is the rare. And then this is the very sweet. And then just put the rest right here.
Okay.
No anomaly?
Nothing so far. It's from his case.
I'm hoping it's going to be last... Christmas and I'm going to go home and the case super. Is going to be sitting there.
Yeah, you'll be up for another 6 hours.
Yeah.
Super. And this
is it? Wait, are we still on this side? Or do we go here?
No, I'm here now.
Okay, cool. So, box topper, left side. You got it.
Yeah, he got the, yep, the light berry was the last. Trucks. Boom. He basically got three of each four of each super.
Out of what case?
Out of the case so far. Besides change-a-bot.
Gordon opened four.
Besides change-a-bot. Change-a-bot is like a two.
And I'm fine with that.
I wish that had been good.
I don't even think you first pick it in the draft.
No. You don't want the last pick in the draft. You just let it sit there.
Just the draft.
And let's do it.
You refuse to take the card?
Yes. I don't want the card. I'll let you have the card.
Well, I mean, don't get me wrong. 9 is really good to be at, but.
9,000?
If you name a card that's in your shields, you're done.
The simple solution to that is don't unleash.
That is a very, very good point.
You can't walk. Yeah, they started to wander, those googly eyes. Vacuum cleaner.
I am confused.
Vacuum cleaner.
Hey, sorry, I've been busy like all day. I should just draft, and that's why I was kind of
like, champ talking to his fans.
You hear that, though? Kaijudo set player saying, hey, I just finished a draft. That's awesome. Talking about getting the trucks. Aaron, we're on our last box, brother. We'll be quick. We'll be out here. Quick.
None here left.
One.
And then eight.
12.
I'm pretty good about that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it right here. Don't say the names, just go through them.
Yeah.
All right.
Unless you can say it really, really fast, like rapid.
Photon, Vine, Veil, Snake, Laser Eyes, Rally, Aqua, Nova. No. That's not. Dropping cards everywhere.
Drop cards everywhere.
Happy birthday to the map.
This ain't my dad. This is a cell phone. Duh.
Not even true.
This stuff's great. All of them. Happy birthday to the girl.
Oh, we got a super.
Nice. One on each side again. Or one, two on one.
Is she yellow?
I don't know.
Ready, ready, ready. Ready, ready.
Ah, oh, look, it matched.
Was that the topper?
Yes. Yeah. It
just, so it four, happens four a lot. Out of six. 4 out of 6. You got the match.
So you're telling me I want a box topper that's a topper?
Yes.
Yes.
We're just gonna leave it there?
That's fine. That's fine. We're on the tail end of it.
Triple stack it. Oops, skipped a couple of cards, but it's okay.
These wrappers. Yeah, they're kind of waxy.
All right.
Okay, so.
Trick to open it. Upside down.
All right, we got another super.
Upside down. Way. 1 second.
I love it.
Pull.
You're bending the cards a little bit.
I didn't bend anything. I don't know what you're talking about. All right, show it.
All right, you ready?
Regen, come on. Regen, come on. Regen, come on. Regen, come on.
No, it's not. Well. It's a.
Hey, look, you got three. Three of everything.
It's all good.
Ew, it's a change.
No, there's no way you get three of everything because that'd be 30.
It's one, two.
Hold on, we're almost there. We'll get there real quick. All
right, I get the last pack.
How dare you?
Right, I came up here and I stole that last pack from you.
War Chief?
Do we need to call a domestic abuse hotline over there?
Yeah.
It's another very...
Ah! A soul harvester! So what, you're saying it was three of every? You couldn't have three of every.
I think no way. I think so.
There's no way.
Let's see.
Grab
all of them to separate them?
Yeah, all the super should be right on top. Right. You do that while I pack. All
right. So I was trying to do some matching. Two. Well,
that's
amazing. And did you have fire.
Gurgle. Two XLark. There's the three trops.
Okay, darkness one you got probably like 2-0. And then that light one you got 2-0. Boulder Patriarch. Fist, three.
Well, Sasha.
That's one thing I was disappointed with. I only got one. Separate, so I need, what's it,
13
minus
2?
I need 13 more.
Two Novas.
Three Sashas.
Three
War Masters.
Three War Masters, and three.
So you were short one Callus.
We got four.
Four XLark.
That's crazy, because I opened two of these today.
The one in this one, but not only one in this case. Nice.
Okay, this is actually, wow, that could have been one Sasha. That could have been bad. Is this all on camera? Wait, hold on.
Could have been one Sasha.
Crazy.
I could have sworn you guys were saying earlier Gordon pulled one Sasha.
No. Four. How many are these of? How many? Add up. Is it 27?
I got the first.
3, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27.
Yeah. So I got 24 packs. That's great.
How many?
127.
That, like I said, 27.
Yeah.
24 and then three box tops. Yep. Well, actually, I think it's two box tops in one hand.
All right.
Match.
It's all good.
Just contact me and get your
money back. You had one, two.
Is there an empty? Yes.
So you had two supers out of the box. One was War Master and one was this one. You matched XLR.
Keep a bunch of them all up.
Yeah.
eBay is super friendly to buyers. It doesn't matter if you're right or wrong.
And that's the problem with eBay.
Yeah.
The power is in the hands of the buyers, not the sellers.
Yeah, I wanted to try blue, but...
Okay, well. Anyway, sorry about that. I have a breakdown of everything in just a second. Be right back. All right, guys, here's the breakdown for the sealed case we just opened. This is the layout for the rares, the very rares, and the super rares. I didn't do a layout for the common and the uncommon simply because there's just so many of them. Plus, I saw no anomalies, no inconsistencies, so we're good to go there. Overall, very, very happy with this case. 27 supers, lots of very rares, especially Arbiter.
And then, of course, the rares just basically balanced all out. So let's go over the super rares. Two Caius, three Regent Sasha, three Changeabot, four Exilarch. That could have been maybe one more Manipulator or something else. No big deal. One Grand Manipulator. That's the only kind of anomaly, interesting thing to look at, you know, as opposed to four and three of everything else. Three Trox is cool. Three Supreme Dragon Bullshack is cool. Three Warmaster is awesome. Three Boulder Fist is cool. And two Voxa. So overall, that's the 27 of them. I'm very happy with that. Let's go over Varers. Interesting that there was only four of the General Dorzum. Only four of that. Seven Arbiters, which is awesome. Very cool. Box Topper had some help in that. Five Ethereal Agents. Five Kalorth. Five Shinnok. You know, six Underworld Stalkers, which is really cool. You know, five of Restless, five Warchief, Kaio, five Anjak, and then five Shouter. So essentially, five is going to be your average there. Two to three is going to be your average in Supers. Now, as far as regular rares go, it basically went from six of each all the way up to eight apiece. So you're looking at a double play set per case and maybe a little extra. So six Cloudweave, seven Pulse, eight Iron Will, six Jazuri, seven Cyberlord, eight Ocean Ravager, eight Scavenging, you know, six Wave Spears, Baleful Drummer, eight, one of my favorite cards of the set, seven Horror Box, one of my least favorite cards of the set, eight Oblivion Knights, eight Terrapit, which is cool, six Firemane Dragon, seven Krakus, seven Torhelm, which is cool, eight Tornado Flames, seven Charging Greatclaw, seven Mace of Behemoth, eight Root Trap, seven Artichoke, Sky Shark, eight, which is cool. It's a very cool card. I'd like to see a deck out of that one. Seven Inquisition, eight Solster. Shout outs to TKC for his preview card. Seven Battlebred, which is cool. Eight Mind Sensor, seven Flame Serpent, eight Hydrobot Scarabs. Not exactly the best card in the set, and not exactly one you want to open with in your draft packs, but it is what it is. Seven Zombie Backhoe, seven Johnny Darkseid, which is cool, and then seven Thunder Axe Shaman. So overall, a great case. All my box toppers were there. I've heard some people not getting box toppers, and it is possible to get a case with just one of a super, whether it's, you know, Sasha or whatever. So all in all, I'm very happy with the collation. I think Watsy did a great job switching from 9 cards to 14 booster, 14 cards per booster. Allows us to draft. Set's a great set. Very, very happy with it. Hope you guys were as well. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys back for lots more videos from Quest for the Gauntlet as far as draft videos, you know, set premiere videos, constructed, stuff like that. So, you know, keep checking me out. Thank you guys. Appreciate you so much. See you for the next one. Bye.